What is up, guys? It's Beck Hikes. Today's video is in the Great Smoky Mountain National Park. It is Charlie's Bunyan up at Newfound Gap. It was a pretty snowy day, or the snow had already been set, and we got up there pretty early. We were the first ones to kind of get on the parkway because it didn't open till around like 10:30 that morning. So it was the first time I've drove up on the parkway, and I was the only one up there. I didn't pass a car, so I got to Newfound Gap. But anyways, we got on the hike. As you guys know, I don't really wear boots at all when I hike. But today could have been a day I could have used them on this video, but I do prefer tennis shoes. It is more enjoyable for my feet, but would have been good for this hike. Though we didn't really have any slips or falls or anything like that up and down, so that was thankful. But the hike itself was around 8 miles round trip, snow from start to finish. View was great. I love this hike. It can get very busy in the tourist months on the Great Smokies. I've done it in May, and views both times were great, but for today we did it in the winter and snow the whole way up. So I hope you guys enjoy, and let's get into it. Just arrived to the halfway point on the Charlie's Bunyan trail. I haven't passed no one. We're the only people on the trail so far, but we did get a early start. The gate didn't open till about 10:30, so we were like one of the first ones onto the road. But there's a good amount of snow, as you'll see, but it's not been too bad. It's starting to warm up a little bit on the trail, but we're about 1.3 to the view, so we're gonna head out to the view. Just arrived to the Charlie's Bunyan view. It was a bunch more snow once you got past the shelter for the AT, but the view is really nice. The sun is shining on us pretty good, but we do hear some people, so we are gonna pass some people, first people we've seen on the whole way up to the top of the trail. But overall, snow did make it more challenging, but the view is worth it for sure, and the less people makes it better. But I'm gonna show you guys the view. We're gonna head back down to the Charlie's Bunyan Trailhead. We end up only seeing two people up at the view, so got to enjoy that pretty well. But there's a lot of snow around here, pretty icy. So hopefully on the way back down, it isn't too difficult. It wasn't as icy as it was past the shelter coming up, but we'll see. And we're gonna head back down. We just arrived back to the Charlie's Bunyan parking lot. The trail overall is a pretty good trail. It did get really slippery on the way back down. I ended up almost falling off the mountain a little bit. It's okay. But we ended up passing a few people coming down. I don't believe they were actually going to the Bunyan, but it does even get kind of busy in the winter months. But I didn't do this hike in the spring before, and it was very busy. So tourism months are very busy months for this trail. But overall, it's a pretty good trail, really nice view. It's around 8 miles, round trip, so not so bad. You can add additional mileage to the trail to itself, going to Mount LeConte or the jump off. But overall, I'd give this trail about a 8.5 out of 10. Winter can be tough, but the summer months are really good views and a really enjoyable trail. So I hope you guys enjoy the video.